Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you right now. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. Take a moment to enjoy that comfort. And relax your body, noticing if there's any muscular tension that's present for you, and inviting that tension to relax. And enjoy that relaxation, noticing what it feels like and savoring it. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, you can smile at this time. Just a gentle, simple smile. Allowing your physical body to steer you towards happiness. Being comfortable and relaxed with a smile on your face. And without losing those qualities, begin to involve your mind. Reflect on some things about yourself that you appreciate, that you want to say kind words to yourself about. Could be big or small. Something that's usually present, or something that's unique to this particular moment in your life. Whatever it is, take some time to appreciate yourself. be sure that you can hear these things in your mind. Something like, I love how good a friend I am. Or, I really appreciate when I take care of myself. Whatever resonates for you, take some time to appreciate yourself verbally. If you notice that you can feel appreciation for yourself, if you feel love for yourself through this exercise, notice those feelings and again, really enjoy them. Take the time to savor them. Very good. Now, bring up your connection to your easy-to-love person or animal, whoever that might be for you. And cultivate love for them, perhaps by using words and phrases like, I love you, or I care about you, or may you be happy. Or perhaps by using images, visualizing them being happy, recalling a happy memory that you shared together. Or maybe by directly accessing feelings of love and care. Any method that's familiar to you, that you feel comfortable with at this time, is fair game. Simply cultivate love for this person. again, if you're enjoying this exercise of cultivating love, if you feel that love in your body, really savor that. Delight in this love, knowing that it's a wholesome, sustainable form of energy and joy and happiness. Simply to wish someone well, to want them to be happy. Very wholesome. And also a source of happiness for you. So allow yourself to really enjoy that. Continue to cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal for another moment. If you've connected to and cultivated this sense of love and well-wishing, see if you can maintain that even as we transition into the main technique. Become aware of the future. The time in front of you in your life. And any hopes or dreams or visions or goals you may have for your future. And allow yourself to visualize what that future will look like. What you imagine it could look like. Allow yourself to see glimpses of the possible futures in front of you. Flashes of beautiful outcomes for you in your life. Whatever those might look like for you, with your hopes and dreams for the future. use your visual imagination to see that. You can stay with the same image of the future, or run through many different images. Visualizing an elaborate scene, or many scenes, about the possible futures you hope to bring about. Use your imagination to connect to a positive future that you would like to realize and bring about. Notice if these visualizations bring up any emotional resonance for you. Perhaps you feel excited and happy, or motivated and inspired, or proud and confident. If any of these or other positive feelings arise, again, notice them and really enjoy them. Feel proud. Feel happy. Feel excited. Use those feelings to fuel your visions of your positive future. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. What was it like for you? What was your experience? Are there any lessons you might discern from what you experienced that you could use in future practice sessions? Take a moment to remember and consider. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.